This fucking video is so cool. This dude just figured out how to make his GoPro hang over top of him, and it looks like he's actually in a video game. I grew up playing Dave Mira and Roddy Bikes, and this looks exactly like the game did. And it's insane he managed to like sync it up so perfectly, and it just, I don't know how he, like, the accuracy of the, it's perfect. I don't...